Hi, welcome back to Images of the Day. We bring you a selection of photo highlights every day. A female panda cub keeps an eye on her stuffed toy companion as she makes her public debut in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Armed police during military training in Chongzuo, southwest China's Guangxi province. Serena Williams of the US after scoring a point against Krystina Pliskova of the Czech Republic. Residents walk over a landscape feature in Superkilen, in Copenhagen, Denmark. Chefs lift the lid of a giant food steamer during a steam dish competition in Tianmen, Hubei province of China. Subtropical storm Alberto arrives at Orange Beach in Alabama, US. Leftist frontrunner Andrés Manuel López Obrador kisses a baby while arriving to a campaign rally in Mexico. A couple pose for a wedding photographer at the promenade along the Huangpu River. Two people take a selfie beside Harch Head Pike as the flower moon rises on in Manchester, England. A Tibetan Buddhist monk wearing a traditional costume waits to perform ritual dance on Visakh Day, in Malaysia. Volcanic gases rise from the Kilauea lava flow that crossed Pohoiki Road near Highway 132, near Pahoa, Hawaii. A riot police officer fires his shotgun towards two men during a protest against Nicaragua's President Daniel Ortega's government in Managua, Nicaragua. New giant watermelon festival kicks off in Yongchuan District, China. Actress Emma Stone poses for photographers during the Louis Vuitton Cruise 2019 collection fashion show in southeastern France. A runner participates in the world's highest marathon in the foothills of Mount Everest. Hope you enjoy and learn something new. Please like, share and subscribe us to watch more videos. As always, thanks for watching.